Good morning, welcome to Faith Lift. I'm Pastor Wayne Hansen from Summit Church in Castle Rock, Colorado. We're looking in the one-year Bible today for April 6th at Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 19. And this is a pretty well-known passage where God is challenging us to obey Him. Here's what it says: "Today I've given you the choice between life and death, between blessings and curses. Now I call on heaven and earth to witness the choice that you make. Oh, that you would choose life, so that you and your descendants might live. You can make this choice by loving the Lord your God, obeying Him, and committing yourself firmly to Him." And then this is the key to your life. If you love and obey the Lord, you will live a long life in the land that God swore to give your ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I love this because God is saying, choose life. Oh, that you would choose life. If we'll love Him, if we'll obey Him, and if we'll commit ourselves firmly to Him, we can not only experience the life that He promised, but we can experience, I believe, a joy that goes beyond human understanding. Remember that today. May your faith be lifted and encourage others. Obey Him today. Take care.